So you can see the hot counties throughout the state for overall master angler catches. Now, I was able to get this raw database and sort it for you guys. So I'm gonna give you guys the top 15 counties on where to go out and fish and possibly catch a master angler fish. So without further ado, let's get into that top 15 list that I told you guys about at the start of this video.